Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for coming back, checking out my videos. We're doing a series on stool testing today. So the question is Genova Diagnostics a good lab? Are they any better than doctor's data? Should they be your preference to stool test with? Well, I'm not one really to, you know, say one's better or one's worse than the other. I would say would they were both be on par. Genova Diagnostics is a very, very good lab, just like Doctor's Data. And a lot of it comes down to personal preference. Some would argue and say that Genova Diagnostics have much better reports and also better training systems, like they've got, you know, interpretive guides, you know, you can download off the internet. But I think you can do the same with Doctor's Data. So you could self-test and then, you know, do some interpretation yourself or work with your doctor, you know, who can help you interpret that test for you. Both use, I would say, identical techniques now. They use PCR technology for anaerobic bacteria. They use what's called Malditoft, which is a brand new technique now for, you know, species identification when it comes to yeast and bacteria and parasites. So just trying to remember the acronym for that. I forget now. It's a long word, Malditoft. But yeah, it's a brand new technique based on laser ionization. So it's apparently like the latest thing out for species identification. But both Doctor's Data do this and Genova Diagnostics do it. So, you know, species can be identified now. Thousands of different types of bacteria and yeast can be identified now quite accurately with this brand new DNA kind of laser technique. So don't ask me exactly how it works. It sounds all complicated. I just mainly work with results. And with patients, I don't really dive too much into the technology behind how these tests are performed. But if you were just starting out and wanted the stool test done, work obviously with a healthcare professional, and you're probably going to work with that that man or lady's preference for a lab. My preference personally is for Doctor's Data in Chicago, but somebody else's preference may well be for Genova Diagnostics. I've got a good friend in New Zealand who used to work for a company called Great Smokies Diagnostic Labs, or GSDL, and then they turned into Genova. So of course she's telling me that she much prefers Genova, whereas, you know, I've worked with companies before a long time ago that used to represent Doctor's Data in Australia and New Zealand. I prefer Doctor's Data because it's the test really I have used in so many instances on patients and had such good outcomes with. I do interpret the Genova Diagnostics reports and work off those all the time as well, because many of my patients in the States and in Europe have got these tests already completed by their professional, and they want me to interpret that, and I can do that as well. One thing I must say with the Genova test, which I really like, is it's quite species specific. So it will go through a lot of different families and also species of bacteria that they've actually found. So you can get a couple of pages identifying exactly what species of bacteria they found and in what amounts. I don't need to know this information. I much prefer to work with a very basic report that I get back from Doctor's Data with the beneficial column, the imbalance column, and the dysbiotic column. I find this all the information I generally need. If I need to know more than that, I'll often request a SIBO breath test to give me an idea on the level of bacteria, you know, in the small intestine, and, you know, what type of bacteria they are. So, but it comes down to personal preference, in my opinion. The other factor I'm not so happy about with Genova Diagnostics is they are more expensive. So, you know, you could be paying anywhere between $100 up to $500 more for this test, depending on your practitioner, on how much he or she charges for this test. So I think that we offer this test for, I think it could be $500. That's for the stage 3 test, 3 samples, whereas the Doctor's Data comparable top-level test is $400. So it's about $100 difference. But in terms of the performance of the test, you know, the reports, I would say both labs are pretty well equal. So it's really up to you to decide which way you want to go, whether you want to go to Genova or do you want to go to Doctor's Data. So, I mean, it's the same thing with motor cars. If you look at Mercedes, maybe an Audi, you know, you look at all the top-level high-end cars, very, very similar. Some will do some things a little bit better, or models will do something else a bit better. But basically, they all do the same job. They all look pretty cool. They all drive. And when you're working with labs like Genova or Doctor's Data, it's the same thing. You're paying big money, you're going to get a great report as long as the test has been performed properly. So it's your call to decide which lab you want to work with, but also most likely your practitioner's call. So, but you can't go wrong with Genova Diagnostics. They are a premier lab like Doctor's Data, and the only two labs I suggest you would use if you're serious about your health would be either Genova or Doctor's Data. So it's your call. Thanks for tuning in.